下个星期二晚间，一群呢来自台湾的学子将在洛杉矶展开一连串的演出，包含了扯铃以及跳绳等等的中国技艺，希望呢喜欢中华文化的观众朋友们能够前往观赏。
来自台湾的台北市青少年民俗运动访问团将于8月13号下个星期二晚间7点在南加州乔纳塔 Alpine Center 演出，将中华传统技艺扯铃以及跳绳搭配台湾原住民舞蹈、农村舞蹈以及现代舞等等，免费入场，欢迎大家踊跃参加，一同欣赏中华文化的艺术之美。
加州交通处呢将会斥资1亿4000万美元的交通经费，为洛杉矶县东区两个繁忙路段新建公路还有平交道的分隔工程。
洛杉矶县东区 Fairway 宅和 Ponte Avenue 的道路有一阵处于铁路和公路的交汇处，因此每到上下班时段塞车的情况宛如大型停车场。为了解决交通堵塞的问题，加州交通处特别批准了将提拨1亿4000万美元的交通经费给阿拉米达东区走廊建设局，来新建公路和平交道的分割工程。 Ponte 路口目前平均行车量为31110辆，每天有22列火车通行，到了2035年更会新增到49班。工程计划在 Ponte Avenue 修建地下行车道，铁路和 Valley 大道将会从上面跨过。
We're blessed in having a significant growth in international trade. It's the largest single element of our local economy in terms of jobs and income throughout the area, but it brings with it certain problems, traffic being one of them.
The main thing that ACE is going to mean is that people can get to work, they can get to their homes, and they can get to their schools. And for businesses, they can get their goods to market. Transportation in the San Gabriel Valley will be able to flow across railroad tracks, and it will not be an imposition to our quality of life or our commerce.
This project is to ensure that we have the goods and services moving through this valley, but at the same time, we're able to move ourselves through this valley as well as possible.
That is a real problem because members like myself in the Congress get a lot of complaints from our constituents who say, what are you doing to help provide mitigation? So this is a project that's underway right now that will do that.
Alameda Corridor East is key to relieving congestion in the region. MTA is a funding partner with ACE and has agreed to fund 17% of the costs. And MTA has also supported the ACE funding requests in Sacramento and Washington, D.C.
而另一个路口非位宅目前平均行车流量为28820辆，每天有24列火车通行，之后将会新增到49列。工程计划在非位宅位于60号公路以北的铁路道口挖堤，使得汽车直接从铁路的桥下通过，完成与铁路分离。这两项工程已经完成基本的设计蓝图，施工也将会在2014年秋季或是冬季发布。中网电视编辑报道。